simple stuff first. With Coach Frank's signature method, you're going to learn how to push to get speed, turn and carve, and adjust your speed by power sliding. Man, I love power sliding. See that thing in your hand? Yeah, it's called a skateboard. Now put it on your feet. Let's get moving. Push with your feet. You only need a couple of pushes to get up to speed. Coach Frank uses one. The first thing you need to learn is how to get around on your skateboard. Let's see if you can handle it on this course. You like going down hills fast? You better. Coach Frank, try to skate through as many gates as you can before you reach the end of the course. Get, yeah. Man, good work. And it might be easier to slow down a little bit. You can use power slides like Coach Frank does to slow down and stop. You can skate around, you need to learn your first maneuver, the ollie. Now the ollie is done, as you can see here, by getting your skateboard to jump. Who ever thought that would be possible, man? Pull the right stick back to set up and flick it forward quickly to pop an ollie. You can do it. Good. Let's try another. That's pretty good, man, but I'm gonna make it harder. Coach Frank style. I strategically place obstacles on this here slalom run. You best ollie him, boy, or I want some push-ups. Ah, get some speed, man. This ain't a snail race. Set up in the blue area and flick it in the yellow area. Now, let's see you ollie up this curve. Okay, try to ollie up this two-step. Now, get on it, boy, and try to ollie up this triple-step. Now, if you can ollie off the ramp and over the grass, you might make me smile. Now, if you can air off the ramp and clear the grass, you got bragging rights, boy. Now, use this here ramp to air over the gap. Make it big. All right, last one here is a biggie. Air off the long ramp. Boy, you better save that replay, because that was good. Man, I hadn't seen hot dogging like that since 1978. Just like ollie. The only difference is, they're flip tricks, man. Your board flips around the air and does stuff. You can shove it, you can flip it, you can flip shove it, you can even dip dip do it. Cool, man. Now we're gonna go ahead and learn shove it. Oh, man, you're good. All right, now let's see you flip that skateboard. Close, man. Try again. Good work, buddy. Now I want me a nose ollie. That's what the kids call nollie. Flick it in the opposite direction. You'll be using that ollie. Now let's see you get some speed and tackle this course. Now use the guides to aim your skateboard at the thing you want to grind. And again, set up in the blue, flick it in yellow. Light it up, man. Set up and flick it. Double rails coming up. You better be ready. Now do it for a single rail. Hit the low leg. Now grind the down rail. Now you're getting it. All right. Now hit the hubba. You use the ramp to hit the high rail. You got it. Get it? The kids call that sick. I call it kick-kick-gear. And I can't believe you finished. Good job, Phillip. Lazy like old Coach Frank, you'll use session markers to go back and hit objects again and again. You should get used to placing session markers and using them, because walking sucks. All right, now, place the session marker. Now air off that ramp, boy! Okay, let's hit it one more time. Use the marker. Now air off that ramp, boy. Okay, let's hit it one more time. Use the marker. Now air off that ramp, boy. Good work, buddy. I can't believe you finished. Good job, Phil. Let's go.